Hi everyone, I'm Jacques Beauvais, Dean of Engineering at the University of Ottawa. You might be wondering why you should pursue your studies in civil engineering here at UOttawa. Well, let me share with you 8 things you should know about civil engineering at UOttawa that will help you understand why there's never been a more exciting time to pursue your studies here. Our new STEM complex is home to our brand new state-of-the-art prototyping facilities and civil engineering labs, including the structures and hydraulics labs. Starting in first year, you'll work with real clients in order to assess their needs so that you and your classmates can design, build, and test prototypes for them in order to find solutions to their needs. You'll learn from professors who are experts in their field. Research in civil engineering at UOttawa is vast and goes from earthquake, tsunami, and blast engineering to environmental, geotechnical, structural engineering, water resources, and much more. You can build your network and expertise through our co-op program, which is the second largest in Ontario. With a 97% placement rate, there are plenty of opportunities in both the private and public sector. Fourth-year students have the unique opportunity to participate in our field school, where students apply their knowledge and gain invaluable experience. We're among very few institutions that offer this training, so it's an incredible opportunity. You can also get involved in the faculty through various clubs and competitive teams, including the concrete toboggan and canoe teams. By getting involved outside of the classroom, you'll gain problem-solving skills and learn to work as a team, all while making friends along the way. You can customize your studies and add an option in environmental and water resources, or in structural and geotechnical. Or if you wish to become an entrepreneur, you can add an option in management and entrepreneurship. Build your startup as you study here by using the resources and support available at every stage of your journey, from entrepreneurial competitions to startup growth programs. There are many reasons to join our faculty, but I'm hoping this provided a good snapshot of what we have to offer to civil engineering students. If you would like to know more about civil engineering and how this program can help you contribute significantly to society, I encourage you to watch our accompanying video to meet some of our civil engineering professors. Don't hesitate to reach out to our liaison team should you have any questions. I hope you'll join us to start your civil engineering studies this fall.